Let's create one more exercise in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use Sketch, Extrude, Fillet, Chamfer, and Hole. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch. Here will be our midpoint, okay? And the first thing that we make, we'll create this circle here with 50 millimeters of diameter. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select a circle, click here at the midpoint, make a circle here with 50 millimeters of diameter. Okay. Now let's create this arc here. This arc has 34 millimeters of radius. So go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here at the midpoint, 34 millimeters of radius, make an arc here, go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and the midpoint, this point and the midpoint. Okay. Now let's create this line here with 8 millimeters of length and create this line here. And close this profile here, okay? So select line, click at this point, 8 millimeters here. Close the profile here, okay? The dimension of this line here is 68 millimeters minus 8 millimeters. 60 millimeters, okay, over 2, because we have this line here and this one. So it will be 30 millimeters. So we have 30 millimeters here and 30 millimeters here, okay? So go to sketch dimension, the distance here, 30 millimeters, okay? Now make the same to the other side, select line, click at this point, 8 millimeters here, 30 millimeters here, and close the sketch here. Just to show the dimensions here, 8 millimeters, okay? Like the 2D sketch. We have this profile here. And this profile, we need to extrude this 40 millimeters to make this extrusion here, okay? 40 millimeters, so finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile. 40 millimeters, operation new body, press OK. We made this, okay. Now go to create a sketch again and select the top plane. Let me rotate this a little bit. I hide this body. No, go to create, select the project included, project. Select this body here, press OK. Now I can hide this body a little bit. We have this. Now here, let's create this line. And the distance between this point here and the midpoint is 91 millimeters. So select a line, click at this point. Go to sketch dimension, select this point and the midpoint here. The distance here is 91 millimeters. And we have another line here and this side with the same dimension. So make a line here, go to constraints, horizontal vertical, select this point and select this point here. Okay. We made this line. Now we need to make an arc here with 15 millimeters of radius. So here go to create a sketch, select the arc, 3-point arc, select this point and this point here. Make an arc tangent with the both lines. Width will be 15 millimeters, okay? And here we have this hole. To make this, let's create a circle with 14 millimeters of diameter. So select the circle, click at this point, 14 millimeters, and finish the sketch. Show the body one here. Let me rotate this a little bit. go to extrude. We need to extrude this 12 millimeters, okay, the distance here. So select this area, the distance here, 12 millimeters, operation join, press OK. We made this. Now here, we have a fillet here, this fillet, okay, this one. The fillet here is 4 millimeters of radius. So go to modify, select the fillet, select this edge and this edge here. The fillet here is 4 millimeters. And press OK. Now let's create this part here. Okay. This part here, we have a circle with 60 millimeters of diameter. So go to create a sketch, select the bottom face here. Select a circle, click here at the midpoint, make a circle here with 60 millimeters of diameter. Okay. And go to create project, include project, select this point here, press OK, select the circle, click at this point, make a circle coincident with this point here, or you can make a circle with 50 millimeters of diameter, no problem. I'm just showing the possibility, okay, and finish the sketch. We need to extrude this. We have 70 millimeters here, minus 40 millimeters, so 30 millimeters here. Go to extrude, select this profile here, select this part here, okay. The extrusion here is 30 millimeters, operation join, press okay. And here we have the chamfer with 2 millimeters of chamfer. So open the fusion here, go to modify. Select the chamfer, select this edge. The chamfer here is 2 millimeters. And press OK. We made this. And now to finish this exercise, we need to create this hole here. This hole here, okay. This cut here. So to create this, the first thing that we make, we'll create this point for reference. So go to create a sketch, select this face here. The distance between this point and this edge here is 20 millimeters. And the distance between this point and the midpoint, this point is this line here, okay, is 60 millimeters. So go to create, select a point, make a point here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 20 millimeters and the distance here is 60 millimeters. Okay, finish the sketch. Now go to create, select the hole and the face, select this face and click here at this point. So here this diameter is 20 millimeters and this inside diameter here is 12 millimeters. So the hole tape type, select counterboard, the extend, select all. And here, this diameter is 20 millimeters. And this diameter here is 12 millimeters. And this dip here, let's see here, is 10 millimeters, okay? 10 millimeters here. So press okay. Hide the sketch 4, and here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.